Pääseeköhän tänne nyt? Todennäköisesti ei vielä. Joo. Pitää mennä ensin sen naisen luo. Onneksi en mennyt tietä pitkin.
Did you help me?
Looks like you're feeling better now.
Yes, I am. Thank you so much. I don't know what happened. There was this guy.
Before you say anything, I know I look like him, but I'm not.
Don't worry. You just don't feel anything like he does. He was in my head. I feel like I need to take 50 shots.
Where is he?
That asshole wanted to get into the projector booth. He was talking about fixing things so the sun never comes up. God, it didn't seem that weird when he was saying it. It sounded really good at the time.
You weren't yourself. The projector booth. That sounds about right. I need to get in there.
I have the access code for the door. Here.
Thanks.
I'm just glad you showed up now.
So
he said he'd be back after he'd arranged for some security.
Toivottavasti tässä kohtaa oli niin toi checkpointti, koska mä lopetan tähän tältä erää. Saan tänään ainakin yhden episodin varmaan töiden jälkeen tehtyä. Ja sit siitä taas huomenna lisää tietenkin, että sais tän tehtyä ennen sunnuntaita toivottavasti. Se olisi tavoite. Mutta siihen asti sit taas, että katsoo mitä tapahtuu, mutta moikka. Täällä taas, ja mä joudun tehdä tän uudestaan.
No, don't.
Joo, tähänhän me viimeksi jäätiin. Kai mulla on mikrofoni on päällä, hyvä. Näyttää... Tuota on tuossa seinän takana sivu. Eipä sitä varmaan pääsekään kiipeämällä. Joo.
My writer's block got worse. I didn't sleep much anymore. My life with Alice seemed like a constant fight. I was a wreck. Alice took steps. She booked a vacation in Bright Falls, a small town in Washington. It was supposed to be a chance to break out of the cycle I was in. She didn't know about the darkness in Cauldron Lake.
Se on tosiaan kun näkis jostain tuosta, että paljon mulla on noita sivuja yhteensä. Koska Pitäisiköhän mun jutella ton kanssa vai mennä vaan eteenpäin? Voisi sen kanssa vähän.
Do you feel up to telling me what's going on here?
We have an art exhibition here, supposed to open tomorrow. I'm the curator. My name's Serena Valdivia.
Alan Wake.
Holy shit, it is you. I've seen you on the big screen. I know your wife.
You know Alice? Wait, big screen?
Yeah, we have a film from her here. What the hell happened to you?
Getting back to Alice.
Oh, God, yeah, sorry. It's quite a coincidence that you're here. She made this short film. I mean, she shot it years ago. You're in it. It's a part of the exhibition.
I'm in a film?
Yeah, it's like... I mean, it's just footage she shot of you at some point. But she turned it into this thing. It's a... almost like a memorial of sorts. Because, you know, you're supposed to be dead. Or... something.
Uh-huh. How's Alice? Is she all right?
She's okay, I guess, all things considered. I know her pretty well. You're really Alan? I can't believe you're here. Nobody knows what happened to you. But there are people who say they've seen you.
That wasn't me. He just looks the same. Like, you know.
Yeah, but that guy's a lot more slimy. The thought of him makes me... I hate him, but I... There's something about him, this... God, he's so creepy. Anyway, you're not like him. At all. I hope you can stop him.
Joo, eiköhän se onnistu. Tarvitsee vaan vähän tehokkaamman taskulampu. Saakohan tässä pelissä muuten parempia taskulampuja samalla tavalla kuin alkuperäisessä? Oh.
That's the security system?
Great.
It's too much to hope for an alarm and a fat red.
What the? Leirit taitaa palaa tässä vähän pidempään. Tossa hommassa flairit toimii hyvin. Flairejä nyt mihinkään muuhun tarviin. Mä niin harvoin niitä tuodaan käyttää muutenkin loppujen lopuksi. Ainakin silleen, että mun olisi pakko käyttää.
The champion of light can feel the fragment of the signal in his pocket. The weapon that can change what will be. It's incomplete, but it's all he has.
Ooh, Death Rally. Death Rally oli niin... En ole varma uskallanko mä väittää, että se oli niin Remedin ensimmäinen peli, mutta se on yksi ensimmäisiä. Ja siinä on referenssi taas alkuperäiseen Alan Wakeen. Summer was... Nyt kuule, peli pistit pahan. Eli se sit on oikeesti näinkin yksinkertainen.
Haven't you? Too bad it's not gonna do any good. I'm a better you than you ever will be, and I've got all the time in the world. Everything you've got's going to be mine. Your life. Your wife! What are you gonna do about it? The sun's never coming up now. I could keep this up forever.
Show yourself!
The rush of darkness is unstoppable. Time itself twists and tears, sweeping the champion of light back with its dark currents. Again, he enters the world, but now he sees the trap for what it is, a maze that loops back into itself.
Täällä taas.
I'm here again. He sent me back.
Tossa näkyy paljon mulla.
In Bright Falls, I was constantly under attack by birds that were more shadow than flesh and feathers. But this is an evolution. Some of the Taken were actually capable of turning into a flock of birds to escape my attacks and turning back into human form to make surprise attacks.
No sehän on... kiva. Ja, sinne menee se mökki. Ja, ei tuon enempää. Joudunkohan mä tehdä sen saman systeemin nyt uudestaan täällä näin, mitä mä tein viimeksikin, vai... Hämähäkkäjä. Tai sitten ei?
Oh, not birds again.
Jopa Alan on kyllästynyt.
What the hell?
Sä just luit näistä, joten älä nyt yhtään rupea. Nää ei oo läheskään niin hauskoja kuin ne ykkösen linnut. Sä et voi tappaa niitä lintuja itsessään. No,
I'm trapped in the darkness. He has started appearing to me, Mr. Sk. He can travel back into the world effortlessly, and he loves to rub my face in it. At first, he was just an echo in the darkness, a flicker beyond the edge of my vision. Now he started showing himself, getting bolder all the time, telling me what a great time he's having in the world while I'm stuck here, and what he plans to do, especially to Alice. All the moves I have left are dangerous and desperate. I have no choice. I have to hunt him.
Parempi niin asettan, niin tai sitä Utsin tilalla olisi ihan kiva. Voi pojat. Saisinkohan mä nyt... Ai niin, mutta siinä oli se SMG. Täällä oli jossain toinenkin. Vai onko tässä nyt joku eri ase? Ei, tässä on SMG. Juurikin tämä sama.
Emma? You here?
Sori, mä treenisin ämmyksiä vähän. Devastoriin.
Wow, it is you. I guess all of it really happened.
You remember me?
Kind of. I felt weird all day, like I could almost remember a dream I had. And then, just before sunset, I remembered the page.
Yeah. I'm going to have to go get those things again.
Not all of them. I went out and got them. Well, most of them. I felt stupid at first, but then it was getting dark, and those things started showing up, and one of them made off with the battery. It ran into the railroad tunnel. There was no way I was gonna follow him in there. Sorry.
It's good you didn't. You should be careful. I mean, really careful.
Yeah, I kind of remember something. Something bad happened to me, didn't it?
Forget it. It doesn't have to happen again, okay? Just do what I say.
Yeah, okay. God, this is too weird. Am I going crazy here? Just go get that battery.
Try to stay calm. You're perfectly sane. We're caught in a time loop. That's why this is happening again.
I believe you. God, I feel like I might just lose it any second now. How come you're not freaking out over this?
Because on my personal weird shit-o-meter, this just doesn't rate.
Look, I know something happened to me before.
You're gonna be okay. If you just keep cool, okay? Thanks for getting this stuff for me. It's a big help.
I hope so. Are you gonna make everything blow up at the oil field again?
I have to.
Well, whatever the hell else you might be, at least you're not boring.
Mä luulen, että Utsi taitaa olla kyllä parempi.
Just the battery. That'll save time.
Night Springs doesn't exist. It's a fictional town from the TV show I used to work on. It was Any Place USA, a place we used as a backdrop for whatever strange story we had that week. One of the stories I wrote for the show involved a man, the champion of light, fighting his evil double, the Herald of Darkness. It was something